All right, so hello everyone on YouTube. I'm recording this again for YouTube from my stream. We're playing Back Ass Words today. Back Ass Words is a run that I will... Oh, what is my damn... I'm going to say no on this run. There's a trick I do for the Mega Satan. Oh, this actually might give me what I'm looking for. Hold on. Nope. Goodbye. What the fuck do I have? See ya. Oh, I have anti-gravity tears, son of a fuck. Hey, angelic prism. I could grab that. I have, like, no good damage. That's my issue. Oh, that's interesting. Those won't fly anymore. Ah! I have to take damage so much here. I'm gonna do the smart thing. It's time to reset. So what I do for this run, if you haven't noticed, is I look for a card that teleports me out of Mega Satan. I don't want to be in Mega Satan. Because no matter how big of a run, it's just a really long fight. What the fuck? This could be telepills. Nope. I have PhD, don't I? No, I have bad PhD. Do I have bad PhD again? No. What is my... No telepill. This actually might be... I'll give this a shot. I will give this one a shot because it's Tech X. Do I have Wafer? No, why? I had a Soul Heart. I had Bozo. I see that now. Nope. All right. Reset. Didn't drop anything. Oh. A couple batteries. Hi, Mod Spider. That's double shot. What the fuck? Why do I have 45 damage? I have Ipecac. I just looked over and I have Ipecac. I have Splash Ipecac. Oh, hell no. I don't know if I'll do this. I'll try it. This seems like it's going to be a mistake. Yeah, no. This is not going to work. Come on, give me what I'm looking for, motherfuckers. And what the fucking hell am I using? No. Oh, I see a Sacred Heart run. Talipill. Nope. Oh, it gave me a starter deck, so let's see. Yes? No. By the way, if I die with a life in here, it just restarts the fight. So before, I was like, well, you're having multiple lives. No. Oh, that was a Brim. Tech X again? What in the fuck? Oh, I have quad sl... What is this? What is this? Oh, I have tech Cricket's body. Okay, this actually might be doable. Hold on. You bitch ass. Fuck you! My tier rate is just trash. What is my... Oh, it's probably because of the quad shot. That's right. Well, I know what... You know what? If I rolled into a run with Psyfly, I think I'd actually run it. Oh my god, I'm taking so much damage. I'm not going to do this one. I still have the angels to deal with. All right, Satan, it's just you and me. You fucker. Okay. Oh, I see the cracks forming. Oh, God. Oh, no. I can't avoid this. This is gonna... Wow. You need to die. Tell you now, this run is not a run. Oh yay, oh yay, oh yay. I'm taking that, I'm taking you, and I'm taking you. And Dark Bum, you sit there and you look pretty until I have full health again. You cunt. Give me that. I take immunity frames, please. Thank you. Goodbye. Lit pencil. Screw this. Let's just go. Before I regret this. Okay, this is fine. That's a mean game. Is something still alive? Yes, it is. I'm gonna die here. I need so much shit dropping health. Get up. I'll take it. You're going to die. I'll do that. And that. Full hearts? Full health. Fuck you. Full health. Fuck you. You. So the thing with back afterwards is every item starting at the bottom will be removed. Removed with each floor. So we lost the first piece of the key. We're about to lose the second piece of the key. It lives. However, upside, we still get double deals. Time to go. No. All right. Amnesia, I don't even know where the fuck I was going! Well, with that, congrats! Dark Bum, if they drop a red heart, it's yours. Next boss. This motherfucker can just straight up burn in the fiery pits of death. That, take that. Let's find our way out of here. Does Dark Bomb not pay out? Oh, you do. So what we're going to do is we're going to... We're going to go down here. We're going to drop both of these. We're going to bomb our way into here for a minute. Oh, yay, a useless steam sail because we don't get shops in this. We're going to grab Dice Shard. I didn't mean to pick that up. Roll it! And I think this next room that we're about to enter should be the beginning. Ooh, it's after this, isn't it? Yep. We're gonna go up, beat this boss, and then I need to go outside for a minute. Grab this, and we don't touch either of this because either of these is a bad choice. We're gonna launch you over to here. Grab, go, pause. I gotta be right back. I gotta check on something real quick, and then I will be right back. I gotta check and see if that's our mowers or them, because I can't tell. And if it's our mowers, I gotta have them do one thing. So give me 1 minute. And also apologize to the people watching on YouTube. I know you guys don't expect BRBs, but I gotta make sure I get this info to them real quick. Okay, I apologize for that. I don't know why I had desktop audio still muted as well. Sorry about that. I think that was when I was checking on the video. This one. Sorry about that. We lose quad shot after this, which means our tiers will actually start firing a little bit faster. So that'll be good. I seriously forget what this unlocks. Oh, there are shops on this floor. And I picked up Steam Sale. Yoink. And the boss is... Yeah, you know what? Do I want to deal with you? Probably not. Oh yeah, my tier rate's back up, so... Because we did lose quad shot. Next floor, we lose the splash damage we get with it, unfortunately. Okay, you bitch. I hate the pile with a fucking passion. He is by far so dumb. There are a few enemies I hate with a fucking passion. Speed and shot speed. Since we should take that, and we should go. Hey, yo, Dark Bum. I think Tech Axe is gonna be... Yeah, Tech Axe is our first floor item, so we have Tech Axe until the end. I don't know what... Yoink. Dark Bomb. Over here. Come grab it. At this point, I don't see any reason why we would need to... I didn't mean to touch that. Oh! You are what we call an Esho. Honestly, didn't think this would be the run that we would win. And now I'm like almost certain we're gonna win this, no problem. It's probably in here. Yep, up we go. I didn't grab the hermit because I don't think we're gonna need it. Our range got an update, but I can't tell you what else did. I'm good without the speed up. You bitch. We lose Steven next. That actually may not hurt to have. We're on caves too, so we got four more floors. And don't forget, we also still do have lead pencil, so that's actually really good. Does Eternal Heart? Oh, fuck you. It's just stupid people. Jesus, how long do you want to be in the air? Oh, and it also wasn't our neighbor. It was in my mowers. I didn't think it would be, because last time our mower was here, he actually said he'd text me, let us know the day before he would be heading out. Need to check on something. Give me a minute. Ooh. Oh! More beta updates for Phasmo! Fuck yes. I'm so happy. Alright, sorry about that. I'm trying to keep a track on D&D stuff. How we have to move with the group since I'm DMing. I gotta make sure, when are we moving? What day are we moving to? It looks like we're gonna probably do Tuesdays. So, however, it looks like we'll start next week. Okay, we just lost Steven, which isn't the worst. I'm actually going to say no on both of those. Red candle would be good. But I'm going to say no on that. I was wrong. The irony of this is we're going to the first floor and we're going to be still just as busted as when we were later floors. Because we were picking stuff up and losing items, yes, but as fast as we're picking something up and losing something, we're replacing it with either something of equal or better. Basement 2? Burning Basement 2. Oh no, it's Little Plum. I'm just gonna pop this because I can't be fucked. Oh no. However, I got squeezy, bitch. I'll take both of you. Hi, C3. Boom. I'm just remembering as well, with Tech X, you don't want shot speed ups. You want shot speed downs because it lands. It stays on the target longer. Oh well. Oh look, tears up. And unfortunately, a shot speed up. We just lost slow shot. I don't know what that other item is. Honestly, it doesn't matter. Okay, D100 is shit. I have to. Oh no, I've D100ed. Whatever shall we do? Win. It's Lazarus bleeds more. Why did I think it was something else that gave me that? Alright. We had a few more, but thank you all so much for watching. I think we'll do slow roll next. Here. But thank you all so much for watching on YouTube, and then I'll see you all in the next one, which will be another challenge.